This is why I don't invest in ethical ETFs, because of stuff like this. Tesla got kicked out of the ethical index, but literal oil companies like Exxon can still remain. These companies literally pollute the planet. Stuff like this is a huge flaw in this whole ethical investing trend. If you're investing in ethical ETFs, make sure you understand exactly what you're buying.